Yeah. Thank you. seis principatus eo. Kyrie eleison. Kyrie eleison. Christe eleison. Kyrie eleison. Kyrie eleison. Gloria in excelsis Deo. Pax vobis.
Et vos spiritus quo.
Oremus. Da nobis quae sumus Domine beati apostoli tui tome solemnitatibus et gloriari. Ut eius semper et patrocinis sublevemur, et fidem conqua devotione sectemur. Exaudi quae sumus Domine supplicum preces, et devoto tibi pectore famulantes perpetua defensione custodi, ut nullis perturbationibus impediti, liberam servitutem tui semper exhibiamus officis. Per Dominum nostrum Iesum Christum filium tuum, qui tecum et regnat in unitate Spiritus Sancti Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum. Oremus, excita quesumus Domine potentiam tuam et veni, et mania nobis virtute succure, ut per auxilium gratiae tuae quod nostra peccata prepediunt, indulgentia tuae propitiationis acceleret, qui vivis et regnas cum Deo Patre in unitate Spiritus Sancti Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum.
In the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost, amen. Dear fathers, dear candidates, to the Diaconate, dear seminarians, dear sisters, dear faithful, in this feast of an apostle, St. Thomas, we have the great, great joy to confer the sacrament of the diaconate. St. Thomas is dear to us for, we could say, two things. One is his doubt, who helped, so says St. Gregory the Great, helps our faith so strongly. He wanted to be able to put his fingers in the wounds of our Lord, risen from the dead. And that's what our Lord proposed him to do. And we have to think that he did. Before prostrating on the earth and adoring his Lord, his God. But there is another link to the faith, because St. Thomas is very, very most probably the one who has gone the farthest into preaching to the end of the world, the end of the known world. We know that he has been martyred in Madras. Now, there are certain theories, certain people who claim that he could even have gone to China. But anyway, so far as India is already a good jump. And so, for you, coming from our seminary in Australia, you are not so far from this contact. Maybe the closest apostle to Australia is probably St. Thomas. And the church is telling you that one of your functions is to preach. Ministrare ad altare, baptizzare, predicare. And it's on this which I would like to insist today. When we look at the various texts, the monition, what the bishop says to the deacons, the rite itself, there is a striking point, and even somehow surprising. Suddenly, in the middle of the monition, the bishop says that the church is always ready to fight. It comes like lightning in the blue sky, this sentence in the monition. But it is a reality. It's not just by chance that we call the church the militant church. There is a fight. And mainly a fight in defending and propagating the faith. The devil knows that if the faith is preached, souls are saved. And so he does whatever he can by himself with the world to prevent the predication of the truth of the faith. And then we see at least two times an insisting, even very, very close to the form of the sacrament, while the bishop is imposing the hands on the head of the deacon. Accipe spiritum sanctum ad robur, ad resistendum diabolo, et tentationibus eius. Receive the Holy Ghost to be strengthened to resist the devil and his temptations. And just after that, in the form itself, asking for the Holy Ghost and his sevenfold grace, it's again, ut roborentur, that they may be strengthened. So the church needs, the church knows, the deacon needs to be strong. And clearly, this strength is linked to the faith. It is also consoling, strengthening maybe, to see that that's from the start to the end of the earth, to the end of time. This predication, spreading the faith, will be a fight. So you need to be strong. And today, we have another figure, which is also a very, very interesting figure, but which looks like the deacon compared to the priest, is something like St. John the Baptist to our Lord. He's a forerunner. He's announcing him with the predication. So close to Christmas, we see these last Sundays, this wonderful, extraordinary figure of St. John the Baptist, who, yes, full of courage, dares to go. He doesn't care about numbers. He just preaches, vox clamantis in deserto. He wouldn't go to the desert to preach. That's where he goes. Seems to be not reasonable. You would look for people to preach. God has other ways. Of course, there will be ears who will listen to him, but don't look for numbers. Don't look for quantity. Don't look for success. The faith is not a matter of success. At least not the way man thinks. And the three figures, the three deacons, which are from the start, we given an example to the deacon. The three are martyrs. Saint Stephen, mentioned today in the prayers themselves. Saint Lawrence in Rome, Saint Vincent in Spain. These are really the great, great deacon figures of the church. Three martyrs. And today we wear red. This predication of the faith, which we call the gospel, the good news, you have to carry it up to death. You must not worry all the threats of this world. You do not come to please the world. The only one you want to please is God. God is sending you like the sheep amongst the wolves. And so, of course, you need the Holy Ghost. And if you read correctly, if you look how Jesus deals with his apostles about the predication precisely, he says to the apostles, the Holy Ghost will give witness to the world of myself. And then he turns to the apostles and says, you also, you will give this witness. And there, we could say legitimately, fear. To the point that Saint our Lord must tell them, do not fear. And why not fear in front of such enemies and all the sides and everywhere? Because I send you a consolator, a protector, a defender, the Holy Ghost precisely. It's so linked. And then he sent the apostles into the whole world, go to all nations, go everywhere. That's the mission of the apostles. But again, no, wait. Go to Jerusalem first. Wait that I send you the Holy Ghost. Then you will go. You can see there that, say, all these threats which are there, which are real, which make the church suffer. They are real, but they can be, they must be overcome in the Holy Ghost. With these weapons, which are the supernatural weapons. These are the weapons of the church for this fight. And these are what you receive today. Really, so close to Christmas. Let's go to the Blessed Virgin Mary. Let's ask her that she may obtain you these graces, all these graces of courage, of strength, which you need, not just as deacon, but then further on as future priests. Not looking for yourself, not looking at the dangers that threaten you, but only the glory of God. That His truth may spread in the whole world. This time is hard, is difficult. Errors, confusion everywhere, even in the temple of God. The smoke of Satan has entered. It's not me, it's even Paul VI who said it. So we need that strength. Don't count on yourself. But we have allies that are mightier than any of these enemies of the church. God Himself, the Holy Ghost, who goes with you. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Ghost. Amen.
Mediante Domino Dio e Salvatore nostro Gesù Cristo, che gimus nos presente su diaconos, in ore diaconi, si qui sabeta e qui portailos, o Dio e potem Deum, cum fiducia ex de adentatio. Deum tamen memox si de condicio Iisus sui. O venti, fili e Christi, ad eleviticum ordinem, cogitate maniopere ad quantum carne Christi aspendi. Quando venimo a porte ministrare all'altare, a pisare e pericare, sale in lettere legge ex dolici monatribus legge eletta est, quei speciali devozioni tabernacolo dei teius, quei sacrifici e servitù per fritto le servite. Tanta quei dignità si concessa est,
quod nullus nisi ex eius estirpe, ad divinum illum cultum, atque officio ministraturus assurgeret. Adeo ute grandi quodam privilegio hereditatis et tribus domines semerereto et edici, quorum hodie fili dectissimi et nomen et officium tenetis, quia in ministerium tabernaculi testimoni id est ecclesiae Dei, eligimini in levitico officio, quae semper in procinto opposita incessabili punia contra inimicos inimicat, unde ait apostolus non est nobis colluctatio adversus carnem et sanguinem, sed adversus principes et potestates, adversus mundi rectores tenebrarum arum, contra spirituali nequitiae in celestibus. Quam ecclesiam Dei, veluti tabernaculum, portaret munire debetis, ornatus sancto, predicato divino, exemplo perfecto, levi equipe interpretatur aditus sive assumptus, et vos, filiectissimi, qui ab hereditate paterna nomen accipitis, estote assumpti a carnalibus desideris, a terrenis concupiscensis, quae militant adversus animam, estote nitidi, mundi, puri, casti, sicut ecce ministros Christi et dispensatores mysteriorum Dei, ut digni ad Domini ad numerum ecclesiastici gradus, ut eritas et tribus me amabilis Domini est semeri amini, et quia co-ministri et co-operatores estis corporis et sanguinis Domini, estote ab omni ille cebra carnis alieni, sicut ae scriptura un Domini qui fertis vana Domini. Cogitate Beatum Stephanum, merito precipui castitatis, ab apostolis ad officium istu directum. Curate ut quibus evangelium ore annunciatis, vivis operibus exponatis, ut de vobis dicatur beati pedes evangelizantium pacem, evangelizantium bona. Avete pedes vestros calciatos sanctorum exemplis in preparatione evangelii pacis, quod vobis Dominus concedat per gratiam suam.
Thank you.
tutos electos, benedice redigneri.
Te rogamus, aminos.
Sos electos, benedice, et sanctifica redigneri.
Te rogamus, aminos.
Tutos electos, benedice, et sanctifica, et consecra redigneri.
Te rogamus, aminos.
Ordinations excellency.
Te rogamus, aminos. Te rogamus, aminos.
Mysterium reverantur, levitice benedictionis ordine clarescant, et spirituali conversatione prefulgentes, gratia sanctificationis luceant, prestante Domino nostro Iesu Christo, qui cum Patre et Spiritus Sancto vivit et regnat Deus in saecula saeculorum. Oremus, fratres carissimi, Deum Patrem omnipotentem, ut super hos famulos suos, quos ad officium diaconatus benediniatur assumere, benedictionis suae gratiam clemente refundat, eisque consecrationis indulte propitius dona conservet, et preces nostras clemente exaudiat, utque nostro gerenda sunt ministerius suo beninius prosequatur auxilio, et quos sacris mysteris exequentis pro nostra intelligentia credimus offerendos, sua benedictione sanctificet et confirmet per unigenitum filium sum dominum nostrum Iesum Christum, qui cum eo et spiritus sancto vivit et regnat Deus. Per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Dominus vobiscum.
Et cum spiritu tuo.
Concordat. Gratias agamus Domino Deo nostro. Vere dignum et justum est, tecum et salutare. Nos tibi semper et ubique gratias agere.
Domine Sancte Pater Omnipotens Eterne Deus, honorum dator ordinum eque distributo, atque officiorum disposito, qui intemanens innovas omnia, ec uncta disponis per verbum mi virtutem sapientiam quetuam, Iesum Christum filium tuum Dominum nostrum, sempiterna providentia preparas, et singulis equibusque temporibus aptanda dispensas. Cuius corpus ecclesiam vidicet tuam, celestium gratiarum varietate distinctam, suorum quae connexam distinctione membrorum, per legem mirabilem totius compaginis unitam, in augmentum templi tui crescere dilatari quae largiris. Sacris muneri servitutem, trinis gradibus ministrorum nomini tuo militare constituens, electis ab initio levi filis, quine mysticis operationibus domus sue, fidelibus excubis permanentes, hereditatem benedictionis eterne, sorte perpetua possidere. Super hos quoque famulos tuos quae sumus Domine placatus intende, quos tuis sacris altaribus servituros, in officium diaconatus suppliciter dedicamus. Et nos quidem tamquam homines divini sensus et summae rationis signari, horum vitam quantum possumus estimamus. Te autem Domine, qui nobis sunt ignota non transeunt, te occulta non fallunt, tu conitor es secretorum, tu scrutator es conium, tuorum vitam celesti poteris examinare judicio, quos semper prevales et admissa purgare, et eaque sunt agenda concedere.
Accipe spiritum sanctum ad robur et ad resistendum diabolo et tentationibus eius in nomine Domini. Accipe spiritum sanctum ad robur et ad resistendum diabolo et tentationibus eius in nomine Domini. Emitenios qui sumus Domine Spiritum Sanctum, quo in opus ministerii tui fideliter sequendi, septiformis gratiae tui munere roborentur.
Abundet in eis totius forma virtutis, auctoritas modesta, pudor constans, innocentiae puritas, et spiritualis observantia disciplinae. In moribus eorum precepta tua fulgiant, ut suae castitatis exemplo imitationem sanctam plebs acquirat, et bonorum conscientiae testimonium preferentes, in Christo firmi et stabiles perseverent, dignisque successibus, de inferiori gradu per gratiam tuam, capere potiora mere antu.
Periunt tem Domino nostrum Iesum Christum filium tuum, qui tecum et regnat unitate justem Spiritus Sancti Deus per omnia saecula saeculorum. Stato nel cielo Evangelium e Chiesa di tam provis quam defuntis in nomine Domini. Accipi potestate nel cielo Evangelium e Chiesa di tam provis quam defuntis in nomine Domini.
Oremus.
Flectamus genua.
Ex adi Domine preces nostra, et super os camulos tuos spiritum et tue benedictionis infuite, purcesti mune medicati, et tue maiestatis et gratiam possint acquirere, et benedivendi alis exemplum fedele. Per Dominum nostrum Iesum Christum filium tuum, qui tecum viret regnat in unitate justem Spiritus Sancti Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
O Deum, Domine Sancte Pater, Filii Spiritus Gratiae, et Profectum remunerato, qui ne celestibus et terrenis angela o ministeri subique dispositi, per omnia elementa voluntatis et unifendi et fundis effectu, os quoque famulos tuo spirituali dignare illustrare affectu, ut tuis obsequis expediti, sanctis altoribus et tuis ministri puria cresta, et indulgentia tua pubiore serum caro, quos apostoli tuine septenarium numerum, Beato Stefano Duce ac Predius Spiritus Sancto actore recebunt in die existam.
quibus tibi servile opodet instructi, tibi compliciam. Per Dominum nostrum Iesum Christum Filium tuum, qui tecum videt regnat in unitate justem Spiritus Sancti Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Inter digitum tuum hum, et vide manus meas era per manum tua, et mite natus meum, et nolle esse incredulus et fidelis. Responde Thomas et dixire ei, Dominus meus et Deus meus. Dixire ei, Iesus, quia vidiste me Thoma predidisti, viate qui non viderunt et crediderunt.
Thank you. saecula saeculorum. Thank you.
Beatus Vestris, Perpetuosa Vita Eterna. In credis in absolutio de missa de impecatorum vestorum, de provista de Deis et in secreto. Exenus de ex equitori peccata mundi, Domine nostro Dios, et in presso de Cunemus, et Santa Vicaro Santa Romea. Domine nostro Dios, et in presso de Cunemus, et Santa Vicaro Santa Romea. Domine nostro Dios, et in presso de Cunemus, et Santa Vicaro Santa Romea.
Amen.
sacramentis, continuis ad tolle venius auxilius, ut tue redemptionis effectus, et mysteriis capiamus et moribus, qui vivis et regnas cum Deo Pater in unitate Spiritus Sancti Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Vocemus, subtis funeribus quesumus Domine, ut cumque quintationem misteri, crescat nostre salutis et vetus, per Dominum nostrum Iesum Christum filium tuum, qui te cum et regnati in unitate Spiritus Sancti Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Dominus obiscum,
et cum spiritu tuo.
Grazie al suo apposito di sacquire famiglie e nobili spesso a misericordia non concedi.